What is happening, ladies and germs? This is the PackerMan, and welcome back to Green and Gold Games and my Let's Play of Fallout 76. This is episode 36, and you're currently watching Fallout Friday. In between episodes, I did a little bit more rearranging. I got rid of the platform that was right here because I felt like I was just a waste of space. So I set it up to where the shop is going to be along these walls right here. These concrete walls, that way they got a little bit of protection. I don't have a generator for it yet because I am missing one screw to make a large generator. Damn it. It's always something, huh? But of course I'm going to need more than that because I want to get this bad boy rocking here. Which is kind of off kilter. There we go. So my farm's doing pretty good. Yeah, I moved some things around. I moved the fermenter and brewing station to out here. My stash box right here. This stuff remains where it's at. I think there's one more thing I do. Take off this place. And I'll have a cherry. Cream soda. All right. Now that all that is done and over with, let's head over here and complete the mission signal strength. First, let me reload everything. Super mutants over there. Top of the world. Raider had a friggin' blood pack on him. That's plastic, I believe. Piece of shit. Overseer's log, top of the world.
Overseer's log, top of the world. There's someone in control of this old ski resort, and if I ever find her, I'm gonna wash her mouth out. First thing vaguely resembling soap I can get my hands on. Ugh. Selfish, that's the word. Maybe that's why she's alone. Maybe that's why she survived. But the only way she'll tell me what she knows is if I help her first. All the good people I've learned about who've died, and it's the sociopath who still gets to live.
Lots of dead raiders around here. Lots of plastic plates, which is good. So I need plastic to do bundling. These guys have a lot of frag grenades. And we are high up. You ready to meet Rose? There she is. Well, got a new mission and, ooh, charging laser sniper rifle.
Maybe, if you help me out, I'll trust you enough.
promise to destroy it if word ever gets out about us. I have too much to lose in a divorce, and leaving evidence like that laying around will only make it worse.
Aw, don't be an old stick in the mud. No one's gonna find out. Pinky swear. Hey, you got any more of those chems with you?
Yeah, what do you want? Hey, Tripper? Help yourself. Just don't take too much. Don't, get addicted.
Yes, sir. Input received, sir. Awaiting orders.
Okay, I get it. You're not a robot. I know you don't like it when I order you around like that. You're my darling Rose. I just don't want anything bad to happen.
Oh, baby, you going all soft on me now. You know I love ya. Mwah! Hey, do you want to hit the slopes, or do you maybe have something else in mind?
All right, you little minx. Now, you really have to turn off the recorder.
So that's signal strength completed. I got a guitar sword. Well then. Yeah, well, I can't hear you, so... Okay, where is camp at? Tangy Tugboat. My camp's right over here. Ain't that about some fucking shit?
Fatality.
Whatever. Where's my shit at? Alright, let's get back to camp. If I don't kill myself first. So I now have a guitar sword. Charging laser sniper rifle. Syringer. Okay, what does my armor look like? Decent. Okay, well now. Terrorism. Into the mystery, overseer's mission, the order of the tadpole. Where's that at? Show on map. There. That is quite the journey. we go through. And I don't know what to do. Shop, but it's being guarded by super mutants. Being guarded by super mutants. Oh yeah, this thing's a lot better as a rapid fire weapon. Looks like I got some help. What does that mean? Team up. Can't tell which one it is. Shit. Oh. Accept team invite. This one has oil. Yay! Got a plan for gas signage. Thank you. Jesus. Well, if you were looking for action, you certainly come to the right episode. Shit, reloading. So much shit to pick up right here. Great, I now got a disease again. Dysentery. How's this one? Steel. Where's the oil extractor? What does dysentery do? Periodic water loss. Oh, lovely. Where is that coming from? Oh. shack doors. Plus a bunch of other crap. Economy Wonder Glue, I'll take that. Screws, excellent. Cryo mine. Flip lighter. No, that's not what I wanted. Perks. There we go. Ooh. There's our oil. Resources. Steel. Oil extractor. Yes. Oil. Ooh. I'll definitely take that charging sniper rifle. Gamma wave emitter. Ooh. Hello. Check my weapons. Some of my weapons are going to need repairs. Spec repair. Ultra shotgun. Inspect repair. Repair. Yes. Alright. Ready to go. This lead. Well, at least we found another lead extractor. But I'm gonna actually call this episode right here so we can get started with the next one. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, this is the PackerMan signing out.
You better like and subscribe or face the consequences. You have been warned.